The Arc device needs different charge levels to overcome the conditions for a gateway. You'll have to feed anchors to the Arc device until it's satisfied, and she'll tell you how many she needs at any given time.